quests. Killed multiple enemies with the blast sling. Oh boy. Oh boy. You mean that? No, not that one. That one. That one. Not take the parts off? Oh, fuck. Damn it. Not good, not good. Come on, stop being corrupted, Aloy. Move it, move it, move it. Fucking god damn it. Just keep running, just keep running. Ow. Come on, get them both together, get them both together. Fuck, 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 come on. Get over here. Get burned. There we go. I tried getting that. Tried so hard on that one. I was really kind of hoping I could have gotten the two at the end. Oh well. Let's see. Any other corrupted zones nearby? I didn't go here yet. I kind of want to explore there. Who knows what exists there? Good or bad? Okay, I guess you're not gonna do either. Okay, whatever. Whatcha? I wonder what this place even is.
Why have you come to Sunfall? The Graveyard is where you belong.
You make it sound so attractive, Silence.
The Eclipse knows you're alive, Aloy.
Yep.
If their agents see what Sunfall, you will be overwhelmed.
Well, that's certainly ominous.
I hope Bahavas knows what he's doing, bringing in these Outlanders. Apparently, we're entrusting delicate matters to savages now. These are desperate times.
She's very pale. Is she unwell?
Yes. She's a fighter, but the fever on her won't lift. It only burns hotter. Her name is Shiana, my sister.
Isn't there anyone in Sunfall who can help?
That's not good. Hopefully
we're
she's
refugees.
Well.
We know our place. And there's only one healer in the territory. He's difficult. His soul is in shadow.
His soul is in shadow.
Galiv.
Galiv.
That's him. He's very clever, but he has little care for people. Perhaps the desert scoured it all away. Perhaps he was always like that. Either way, I know he won't help us.
Well, I'll see about that. Where would I find him?
Last I heard, he was patching up soldiers at Blazing Arch.
Okay.
Another border battle.
Alright, we can go deal with that.
It just doesn't make sense. One day, he had a little cough. The next, he's gone.
All these kids. I hate the idea of refugees. I don't know why. Maybe because like it's like so easy to make this the refugee problem go away in terms of like simplifying the problem. Most of the time refugees are where they are because, well, people in positions of power suck. No, they don't belong here. Oh, they don't do this, do that. It's like, then make the problem go away and give them a place. Give these people something. Or allow them to build something. totally avoided that whole situation.
Uh-oh, spotted.
Rude. Asshole. Okay. Doo-doo-doo. Yeah, leveled up. Okay, this guy's gotta be nearby, because, like, I've been running a lot. Oh, is that him over there? Down there. Jesus Christ, what the fuck? Bum ba da bum, bum ba dum. Bum ba da bum, bum ba da. Ooh, what's that? Hmm. So why is it not attacking me? Very suspicious. Suspicious, suspicious. These guys are being suspicious. Again, why are you not... Okay, I'm gonna, whatever, I'm just not gonna question it.
Are you Galeeve, the healer?
I had planned to spend the day gazing at the lands of my exile and feeling sorry for myself, but you're not from Sunfall, so this could be interesting.
You're an
asshole.
I
came from the Tenth City there. There's a sick girl. Her brother told me about you.
The answer is no.
Why?
What?
No, I can't spare the medicine, nor my time to administer it. My resources are already spread thin, thin as the soiled cloths I have to use for dressing.
Why not?
Why won't you help?
Look at it from my perspective. What meager goods I can get must be smuggled in. That's expensive.
Yeah.
The behemoth's share goes to the military. Of course, there are the demands of the Citadel. Helis's kestrels are so prone to sticky ends. What's left, that's for the nobles, who can pay well for my services.
Look at it from my perspective. A little girl is sick.
I think we are calling to each other across an ideological impasse.
And how is that working out for you?
What's stopping me from just making you do it?
I'd have to cause a situation. And you wouldn't harm the only healer disgraced enough to work for the Shadow Carja, would you?
Well, we've only just met, but yes, it's tempting.
And take it up with the Citadel. They decide who lives and dies. Nothing you can do would compare to my punishment if I use the last of my stock on a tent girl.
You really won't help.
You're kind of an ass healer.
There's no cure for a conscience, but in this line of work, I've built up an immunity to it. And yet, if you feel so strongly about this one girl, perhaps we can make a deal. My charity... for a Thunderjaw heart.
That's not how charity works.
I was about to say, yeah,
that's
not
how deals work. You'd settle my debt. For a while.
Those parts aren't exactly easy to come by.
As it happens, a Thunderjaw prowls the Valley of Omens, north and west of here.
Oh.
I know it well because they expect me to put its victims back together. Runaways, mostly.
If I do this, it's not for you.
Oh, I'm not expecting you to do it at all. But I'll be heading back to the Citadel later.
I really want to just put an arrow in you for that bullshit. Oh, I've already been there. I didn't know there was a fucking Thunderjaw. Wait, there's a Thunderjaw in here? What? I didn't realize there was a Thunderjaw here. Wait, unless it's there only for the mission. Okay, that's probably it. I'm like, I've been here.